Dickens painting. Huh? And he made this book called Masquerade, 1970, somewhere in the 70s. And it was, the thing was a book of, it was a puzzle. A painting is in every page, it was a painting, or a double page painting. With around the border were a type of poem, is that he got a hair, a golden hair made. Something that big.
Oh.
A pendant, flat, made 21 carat gold, and he buried it somewhere in England.
Oh.
And the thing was that all the clues were in this book.
To find it.
To find the thing. And thousands of people looked for this thing. Nobody found it. Nobody found it.
And he's dead.
Oh, he's still alive.
Someone beat the hell out of him.
Him and the publisher was the only person who knew that it was buried. And so they were picking up half England, you know, over the years. And yeah, nobody could find it. All the clues, I see when it's too late now.
Why is it too late?
Well, I mean, there was a time limit on somebody finding it. Yeah.
So what's he gone? Gone back and dug it up?
Yeah, he went back and dug it up. And, you know, he has made another one, which is fine. So, yeah, the golden hair. There's a lot of people thought that they had cracked the code. But, nobody ever did. I don't know what you're talking about. What?
Well, you can vote.
Vote for what?
Well, we'll have to vote in the new mayor.
Oh, probably easy. Yeah, that's you then. That's Aunt Ernsdorf. That's not decent.
No, it's c'est partout, no?
Oh, oui.
You should get something in.
No, I haven't received any stuff either. I was in the bucket.
You have to vote. If you're registered, you're obliged to vote.
Well, I never registered.
Ah, ouais. C'est vrai, il faut demander la vote, et puis après, c'est obligatoire, c'est ça?
Oh non, tout le monde doit aller voter. Hein.
Tout le monde?
C'est obligatoire.
Oui, hein. Ce n'existe pas. Obligatoire.
Mais c'est un gros lapin, hein?
Oui, je sais, c'est pour ça qu'on est en train d'enlever. Mais il faut faire attention maintenant, parce que tu entends ça? Elle devient fragile. Il ne faut pas taper dessus maintenant. Mais on doit réduire parce qu'elle est trop grosse. Si tu vois le...
Bah oui, correspondant à la truc là, il faut bien que ça soit un peu plus gros. Hein.
Not after my own heart. Yeah, let's play with it. No, il faut qu'on reste avec les professions. We can dremel that.
Plenty of scope for this. An angry bunny.
Nanotion.
That's not Canadian then. That's a hair.
No, I said it. They would call it a.
Yeah,
Est-ce que tu as mangé de l'ail par hasard?
Ah oui.
Oh là là.
Ça sent.
Oh oui. Is it good?
That's a nose.
The Swanx.
Yeah. But it doesn't. And what if you measured this from his tooth to his nose? What do you get? It's like statistics here. Middle of the green. Thank God. It seems so.
To the top, little.
But does it look right to you?
Not as it stands, yeah. Or as it sits, or whatever it's doing. Yeah. I mean, that's almost the same height.
The nose?
Well, the head.
The nose?
The nose is... yeah, the nose and the back of the head. Is it the same?
Well, don't make the adjustments now. Not later when it's half finished. Not on the 7th of...
on the 7th of October. Just a minute!
just a minute!
Oh, you want this one? I'm trying to teach you bad habits. Well, we can live with that. On va faire un... Tu vas pouvoir éditer ça, le film.
I hope so. You're not going to put it all in.
Ça dépend du prix, hein.
Mais c'est pour ça que je voulais pas.
Can we swear a bit? They might censor it.
Oh, je comprends pas.
Il faut pas exagérer non plus, hein. Yeah.
There's nothing above that line. There's nothing above that. What's the other?
Above the nose?
Yeah.
No, the nose is the highest point of the,
yeah,
the sculpture. No, he goes to this Kinney. I've been to him too. It's about quite exactement the Kinney, the type de...
Microkinesiotherapy.
Microkinesiotherapy, what he said.
Thank you.
sont super les trucs là. I mustn't go before I show you the stuff from Couturier. I must order that. It's gonna, each piece costs about 200 euros. I know it was a piece like that in the ear.
Yeah.
And I hope it doesn't go in too deep. Let me see.
This is where the eye is, actually.
Well, we could probably pick it then. Yeah, freaking all.